Hey everyone, Merrix here, bringing you another video. This is going to be another test of strength. Going to use Bailey, the soul model, and we're going to go against a 12k zombie page. And see how this goes. So let's take a look at Bailey. You can see the setup I have on the right. I don't have her strapped. She's just level one. Level one. I did max the finisher, and I took the choose one row to level eight for a little bit extra damage. And then I have the sub in there, just in case it puts cross breaks out, maybe to recycle if needed. I only tried once so far before recording it, and I got hammered, so we'll see how it goes. I'm using 9k Batista for 50% red move damage and one more red MP. 5k Cena for 45% more red move damage. Gooker for 25% more damage. And Snoop for 25% more red damage. So I stacked as much red damage as I could. So that finisher's dealing over 100,000 and the clothesline is dealing over 60,000. That's without straps at level 1. She's 2,749 talent. Zombie Page is 12,000. So let's see how this goes. I always rather enjoy these test of strength videos. They're fun to do. I have a red match. That's good. You can see I'm doing next to no gem damage. And one red will get that going from here, and I'll try and clip some greens. So it looks like I can get one red, two greens. That's pretty good. And then we can hit the finisher. And we get two columns with that. The sub, we only need one more to get it loaded for next turn. So as long as I get one green, that's loaded. And then want to try and hopefully get a few reds. There's no more than one in any row. So, because I don't think this will keep Paige down because she's a striker. Well, that's a good start. Okay. Well, that was first go, so we're gonna have to do something harder then. Like I said, I lost the one time I practiced it, so let's see what else is out there. I wasn't anticipating it to go that easy once I started filming. But we can't you know, just win the first try. That's not hard enough. Round three. Well, this would certainly do it. 14,000 China, and she's strapped. With over... No. Yeah, she's strapped. Yeah, she's definitely strapped. And over 500,000 hit points. That might be too much. Well... let's find out. You only live once. Nice, I have a red match. Is good. Okay, definitely gonna have to cycle, gonna need the sub. We're already at zero hit points, so any cascade is gonna end me. Let's get two green. Maybe should have just hit the finisher there, huh? Okay. We need red. We can get 5, which is not bad. Yeah, let's take this. No cascade, China. Okay, perfect. This will move the pin bar, and then we can hit the sub. Things are going swimmingly. 2 more red. That's beautiful. Oh, okay, let's need to survive 2 turns. There's one. There's 2. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know if this is gonna be enough. We might have to cycle it a third time? Question mark. Not a lot. Those are the best 2 options, I would say. Oh. Okay, no cascade. Ooh. Okay. See that. I want the red though. Okay. Okay, no cascading. Oh man, it's gonna be close. I need her to not cascade for 1 more turn. No! That would have done it. That definitely would have done it. So close. Oof. That was a really good attempt. That definitely would have done it, though. Round 2. That will work. I'm gonna try and leave those cross breaks. Because I'm gonna need that finisher, or no, the subs filled very soon. And I see this X break here, but I'm gonna try and get the sub filled, so I'm taking those two. Okay. Give the pin bar again. Beautiful. This is going to be very close again this time, I think. Let's try and keep them somewhat centrally located. Okay, no cascade. Ooh, her purple move is full. So it's this time or never, and I'm not going to do a lot of gem damage, so I don't think it's going to be enough. But we shall see what we see. Definitely not enough. Okay, next try.
One, two,
three. Round three. Like that. Not so much with that. Yep. Can't load the sub. Might as well make it fast. Round four. Not liking this one at all. Need two green. Have it. There we go. Let's see how this ends up. Could be better. Yep, that's that. All right. Round five. Obviously, I could beat it quite easily with props, and that's not really the point of these, so. Oh, purple match is bad. I can't get four. That's the game. I should probably also mention I do have tour perks, plus two, plus one on a match. Round six. Purple's fine if I get the green. Okay, so close. Nope, that's it. I think that brings us to round six. Here we go. This is what we need. Need one red, got three green there, nice. Beautiful. There we go. Okay, no cascades, no cascades. That's a cascade. Okay, try seven. Here we go. Here we go. Will this be the one? It's not looking too friendly. Definitely not the one. Okay, another try. Yeah, come on, come on. This will be the time. To save the red move, I think. Looking okay so far. Come on, no cascade. That's not gonna do it. Dang it. Oof. Was on such a good run. I was feeling it. We're gonna get this. We got the classic 8-bit music out. We got this. I see the red. I have to take the green in case matches the purple, though. That's fine. Because now I got the red. Oof. All right. Can I move the pin bar more somewhere else? That should probably be enough, though. Okay, come on, no cascade here. All right. This should work out pretty okay for refilling moves. Let's see where we end up. Yeah, I did. Purple. Okay, we're gonna go again. We need something a little bit better, I think. Something a little bit more. Definitely do. Let's try. Yeah, I think this will work. I need one more green, which is there, and I can pick up four red. That'll help a little bit. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. Just need no cascading here. No cascade. The computer did not listen. Here we go. And three green, one red. Let's give that a try. Maybe we'll get a red to collapse in there. Close. First run was still the best, I think. Still the best. Here we go. Let's see what happens this time. A lot of purple on the board, not the biggest fan of that. And not a ton of red. Maybe we'll get a friendly cascade here. Did, just not the right color. I should have specified. Okay, no cascade. Problem is, if I hit the sub, I don't have enough pin bar. Oof, that was close. Okay. Let's take this one. Five match. Did not want to cause a pin. That was just as bad. Because, yeah, it's over. The choose move. That was setting up pretty okay as well. All right, here we go. About a five match. No? I suppose that'll work though. Red, couple green. Need one more green, which I have easily. All right. No cascade, come on. Ooh, that was close. Gonna get hopefully a bunch of pin bar right here without pinning and then do the sub. Perfect. Let's see how that works out. Not too bad so far. Yeah, all right. I think just no cascades here, no cascades. No cascades, come on. Okay. What do I need for the finisher? Five reds? And I can't pin because the choose is ready. Eight, nine, ten. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna need that pin bar. Yes. Okay. That's perfect. Lot of pin bar to work with. Gee. That's a lot of cascading going on there. Not purple. Oof. Okay. So, if I do the row break, force the pin, and I'll lose all my pin bar, which so I think this is the better play. Yeah. Oh, I did not want a pin there. Okay. Now, as long as we don't get a cascade. Yes. That's gonna do it. That is definitely gonna do it. Finally. No. I'm not risking anything. Yeah. Test of strength won by Bailey. It took some doing. It took a lot of tries, probably upwards of 15. If I don't cut any of them out or speed it up. But yeah, there you go, guys. Level one Bailey getting it done against 14K plus Strap China. Zombie Page was really quite easy. This was really quite not. So I'd love to hear what you think in the comments. Remember to like, subscribe, and share, and hopefully you enjoy these Test of Strength videos as much as I enjoy making them. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and good luck out there.